asylum seeker living on a bridging beach in Victoria has died from what authorities believe were self-inflicted serious injuries.